Normally, when we do laser eye surgery, we assume everybody's eye is the same. We know the power is different, but we take that power and create a laser pattern and apply it to an eye, thinking it's the same as the other person's eye. For the first time, we are able to measure the components of the eye and put it together as a model, a mathematical construct. To create this model, when this was attempted 10 years ago, it used to take 24 hours of computing to create this model. Now it takes 4 minutes.